The level of consciousness attained through meditative contemplation is characterized by the soul's complete cessation of activity on the part of the perceptive faculty, or at least for the most part. The motivating force of consciousness is thus purified from worldly concepts and directed toward God. The intellect becomes enveloped in God, and imagination associated with the meditative faculty becomes activated through contemplation in God's creation, looking at His mighty nature.